All right, so today the engine and the transmission are going back in the car. Then we got the engine made it to the transmission. I got the axles in there just so no transmission fluid leaks out. I'll take them off as we go along and then put them back. So yeah, here we go, let's get started. two motor mounts, passenger side, and then the driver side transmission mount. Now I just gotta push up the cross member and put a bolt through the rear mount and the front mount. Close up the heads, keep stuff from getting wet. Just gotta put the axles back into the knuckles and then put those back, tighten everything up, and that'll be done. Then after that is just plugging everything back in. Wiring harness, radiator, gotta put on the AC pump and just connect everything else. So the engine is in. We'll see you next time. Alright, so install new engine. Checked off. New engine is installed in car. Alright, now all we gotta do is plug everything up, plug up the wiring harness, AC compressor, battery tray, radiator, airbox, and plug everything back in, and we'll go from there.